Greetings, US and subscribers, new and old alike to Random Game Critic. It's Murray Duck, and welcome back to the co-op of Rise of the Empire Elite on Battlefront 2.
Okay, who do you steal that intro from?
That's my own intro, man.
Really?
Yeah, I told you I made my own intro. Yeah, seriously. I don't know if my intro is original or not. If it is, then woo. If not, oh well. Whatever. Let's just get on with this mission.
Okay, that's a good first start for me.
And he died.
I swear the rebel pilots are so expendable. Oh, Space Kashyyyk. For a second, I thought we were actually gonna...
No, that's the next mission.
I'm trying to remember what planet Kashyyyk is. That name does...
That's the planet of the Wookiees.
Right, okay, yeah. That, I remember that one. Yeah. Oh, right there. Like, just the Wookiee Homeworld of Kashyyyk.
Exactly.
It actually pays to read this stuff sometimes.
Wookiees are probably the most badass race in all of Star Wars, not gonna lie. I mean, they can rip a droid's arms out of their sockets.
I still love that one.
Right.
When the Separatists' invasion of Kashyyyk caught the Republic flat-footed, a detachment of the 501st was sent in to stop the bleeding until reinforcements could arrive. It was a textbook suicide mission, and we knew it. As we fought our way into Kashyyyk's atmosphere, most of us believed that the only way we'd be getting off this planet was in a body bag.
Well, that's good.
Yep. Alright, so now we have access to all the fighters. We are RG-170, we have the Starfighter that Anakin and Obi-Wan used, and then we have the V-Wing, which is just a nice bomber. And we also have a we have the gunship. Alright, so first objective is clear. First objective is simple, we just take out these banking clan ships.
I'm just gonna drive the same old thing as before. Oh well, okay. Screw you, Unit 548. Okay, large gunship, sure.
That actually becomes a pivotal part of the mission in a bit.
Oh, I can't drive it now, though.
What are the options again? I got the Starfighter here.
That's not exactly the greatest for taking out ships. The last one there, the V-Wing, is the bomber. That's actually the best for taking out this ship, as you can see here.
Yeah, we only have a limited number of reinforcements this time, though.
Yeah.
I'm shooting this massive ship here.
Yes. We're shooting that ship there. And I died to an auto turret.
Attention, Victor Echo 1-2. Come in. Repeat. Victor Echo 1-2.
Okay, I thought I did a loop, but I guess not. Whatever. Oh yeah, I made quick work of that thing. Just hold down R1 and hold down L1.
Their ship guns are pounding our shields. Take right. out those heavy turrets.
These are also good for taking out those because of the proton bombs. Can't target the cannons there.
Okay then. Did I get it? No, I did not get it.
I got
well
it.
Done. Get back to the hangar for your next objective.
Alright, now is the part with the gunship.
Back to the hangar. Okay. I did it before I get shot up.
Bomber incoming. Repeat. Bomber incoming.
Oh, come on! Come on!
Yeah, those last second kills were annoying.
Into the enemy hangar, land it, and destroy the ship's internal systems.
Chase down that bomber!
Coming! Their run cycle's so funny, also just... like they're... I don't know. Whoa. Okay, that's weird. I can't aim?
You're not in a turret. You can press R2 to switch, I think. Yes.
Okay, good.
And you've got a beam turret.
Alright, troopers, make your way to their critical systems.
Oh, okay. You're just rolling that thing.
Alright.
So, is there any way to lose these missions aside from running out of reinforcements?
I don't believe so, no.
What? Oh, hey.
Well, actually, no. I think if there's an objective that you have to defend and it gets destroyed, that's another way to fail the mission. And that actually becomes a big part of the next mission, and I'm dead. Wow. Thanks, asshole.
What's my secondary weapon again?
Your secondary weapon on your primary?
It's a counting down!
Yeah, that's a time bomb.
I noticed at the last second it went 2-1, I'm just like, oh, wait, no.
Yeah. But yeah, you got time bombs with the pilot there, which is actually the most destructive thing, and I am getting shot up so freaking hard. Oh my god. And I died again.
I spawned in the wrong spot, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
Should I fly over there or kill myself?
You might as well fly over there. Take the Republic fighter. It's the fastest one.
This thing here, yes.
Careful, though. It's pretty frail.
Because
that thing is mainly for dogfighting.
If I die on my way over this little spot here, I'll be very disappointed in myself. Okay, mate. Have I landed yet? Oh, triangle.
X.
And the triangle gets out. That was the dumbest thing ever. How do I land again? That's not a question you want to hear, like, if this was an actual battle. It's like, okay, I'm here. How do I land?
Hey, it's just like, are you kidding me? You didn't read the manual? I could just imagine that happening. Oh. Well, I can't be mad at that because I was on critical health. Alright, so, the name of the game is Grab the Holocron.
These droids just stop coming.
No, they spawn infinitely. There's not really much we can do about that.
Oh my god, they spawn a lot also.
I am not getting out of here. Nope.
I totally can't spawn here, that's nice.
Yeah, that's the nice thing about the gunship. You can spawn as long as it's on the enemy ship.
That's nice, stickies.
Take out that battle droid!
Which battle droid? There's a lot of them.
I'm gonna die again.
I don't even know how you're meant to do this. There's a ridiculous number of droids in there.
All hands to battle station. Repeat. All hands to battle station.
Oh, hey, another clone marine. We actually have another guy here helping us. Never thought I'd see the day. Is this?
That's where I have to get the holocron too.
Oh. Oh, I mean, I'm actually. Oh. There's not another clone marine helping us. I was just back at our home. Okay.
Yeah.
Attention, Victor Echo 1-2. Come in. Repeat. Victor Echo 1-2.
A sliver of health.
Who's shooting everything right now?
Oh, that's just the auto turrets going off. I don't know why.
Well done, man. Now let's get down there and liberate Kashyyyk.
Let me get my heels up first.
Yeah, wow. Yeah, so once again, you did everything for me.
I played this game way too much.
Well, what was even with like that room full of droids? How are you meant to even do that?
I don't know.
I first finally broke through the Sept blockade over Kashyyyk. I took a long look back at the battle that continued to rage over the planet and wondered why so many had to die for a bunch of walking carpets.
Yeah, that's the joke with the Wookiees. Turn planetwood. That joke was originally conceived by Princess Leia, so...
Really?
Yeah. Oh, we had the same number of deaths this time.
And I got more kills?
Somehow? Okay. I don't know how that works,
But you got, like, 10 times more points, though.
Yeah, that's because I did the objectives.
Yeah, that would be why. So I guess in the next episode, we're actually going to be landing at Kashyyyk.
Basically.
And I'm actually vaguely familiar with that map, so awesome.
Yeah. We'll see you then.
Yep.